fair your honour's sonsy face. Great cheating of the pudding race. Aboon them all, you'll duck your place. Feel tripe and thyme. Oh, are you worthy of thy grace? As long as my am. The groaning trencher, there you fill. Your herd is like a distant hill. Your pin would help to mend the mill in time of need. And through your paws, your juice distill like amber breed. The knife with rusty glaigers dicked will cut you up with ready slick. Gushing and trenching, your entrails bricked like any ditch. And then, oh, what a glorious sight. Warm, reeking, and rich. Then horn for horn we'll set and toil the devil take the hindmost on the drive till all their well-swollen kites are bent like drums and hard reckmen would like to ride. Now you've got your French ragout and olio that wouldn't feed a sou and frickers that would mack him spew with perfect scanner. Looks down with sneering scornful view on sucking dinner. Now poor Del seem how his trash as feckless as a withered rash. His spindle shanks and odd whiplash. His knave a net through bloody floods and fields to dash. Oh, unfit. But mark the rustic haggis bed, the trembling earth beneath his tread. Clapped in his wally, this knave a blade. He'll mack and whistle, and arms, and legs, and heeds, and sneed, like top-sap thistles. Now he powers that McMahon you ken, who dishes out a bill of fare. Ah, Scotland once ne skink and wear, that jocks and luggies. If you want a grateful prayer, gie her a haggis. Worshipful Master, Officers and Brethren, the Haggis.